All right, next we want to go over attaching to different exterior finishes on your home, whether that's stucco or brick, a wood siding, vinyl siding, the old aluminum sidings. There's several different applications where you could be attaching. So this home that we have drawn up here is a stucco finish. If you were going to attach a pergola system to a stuccoed home, there's a couple of things that you need to do. There's several different stucco systems out there, and some of them are quite hard and would have a hard time with the lag going through. So you might need a pre-drill through the stucco to get the hole started for your lag. Other stucco systems, you'll be able to just run the lag right through the ledger and into the home. As we look at this from underneath, you would just find the studs that are in the home, so you have something solid to attach to, and you would run a lag in that we provide into those studs to hold that up. One thing, when you pre-drill your holes here, you would want to put a silicone bead around that hole and a little bit in the hole, so that if you have any rain come down the face of your house here and get behind the ledger, that it doesn't make it into the walls of the home. So that's one way that you can seal that off.